Good job!
The sights and sounds of learning from home. It is a daily mission for Jessica Fisher of Strongsville and 6-year-old daughter Maya.
She is fun-loving, energetic.
But at 18 months, Jessica, a post-anesthesia care unit nurse, noticed her firstborn daughter has significant delays in speech. And after undergoing a battery of developmental tests, the diagnosis for Maya, autism.
She started to have some behavioral issues, and she was starting to get frustrated with things because of her because she was nonverbal.
The Fisher family turned to the Cleveland Clinic Children's Learner School for Autism for help. But that move not only assisted in Maya's dramatic improvement and ongoing development, it has also created a stronger bond between Maya and 4-year-old sister Aubrey.
I think Aubrey, being so young, didn't understand why Maya was different, and sometimes why Maya got more of my time and my energy. So by sending her to the Learner Center, she was able to see that there are other kids out there like that.
As a chartered non-public school serving students ages 5 to 22, the Learner School focuses on teaching communication, play, and developmentally appropriate skills, including peer modeling, a role that happened organically for younger sister Aubrey.
It allowed for us to create some time to really work on skills with Maya and her sister and learn, you know, teach Maya, how do I play with my sister? How do I let her into my play and my interactions?
3 years after her diagnosis, Maya is able to speak and has a passion for electronics. But most importantly, Mom Jessica says she has created a deeper bond with her younger sister, a bond that is growing stronger every day.
There's a light at the end of the tunnel, and don't give up and keep fighting and always have hope.
Jennifer Jordan, Fox 8 News.